And welcome to Mostly Boxes Online. Today we've got a lovely early Victorian, beautifully figured mahogany tea caddy. Dates to around about 1840, 1845. It's got this lovely star escutcheon to the top and key escutcheon. It's got a working lock and key. It's unusual the fact it's just a single. You've got a bowl which probably would have been used for sugar. Press glass opposed to cut, but it's original mahogany panel back and in super condition with the working lock and key. Thank you very much.